Bad news, people. We've barely scraped a pass mark on our diet report card.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
Since 2015, CSIRO scientists have been surveying more than 235,000 adults, assessing the quantity, quality, and variety of foods consumed. And they found only 35% of us eat enough veggies. Alcohol, takeaway, cake, and biscuits dominate our diets. So while we should be eating within the Australian dietary guidelines, we're not.
Price, health, convenience, cost, all of those things really impact the foods we're able to buy and the foods that are in our fridge at home to eat.
And work definitely affects what we eat. Construction workers and real estate agents among the occupations with the worst diets, while retirees, personal trainers and researchers ate the best.
Yeah, we do rate ourselves pretty highly. If we don't know what to do or how to eat well, then I guess how can we tell other people to eat well?
Oh, surely dietitians are top of the food chain.
So if you'd also like to eat like a retiree, CSIRO scientist, or even a dietitian for that matter,
the best way to go about it is to have balance. So try not to restrict any foods that you love, but think about what can I add more of to whatever meal that I'm having to make it more balanced and make it more nourishing for myself, and add in some extra veggies.
And if you'd like to eat like Sarah Harris,
apparently women have a slightly better diet than men.
Oh, that doesn't surprise me at all. I reckon I'm way healthier than you.
Mate, it's 11 a.m. You've had 9 cans of Diet Coke.
Rack off, Fanta Pants.
Sarah, everything in moderation. Go easy on the Diet Cokes over the next few days.
Look, Diet Coke is definitely not the worst thing you could be having, but I'd say probably try not to have it every day.
It's a tough one. I try to eat more vegetables, really. I used to add mushrooms to my beef Wellington, but I don't do it anymore.
I thought I was going to be in trouble for the Fanta Pants line, but you've taken it away, Sam.
No, but it is hard to do, and it's interesting to see the professions there as well.
It's really expensive to get fresh fruit and veggies, and don't you find when you see it in the crisper at the end of the week, it's completely gone soggy? You go, oh, it's a waste of money.
Oh, off to Macca's.
Well, kind of, yeah. Real estate agents eat really badly
They
as
are
well.
Really competent.
They don't have time to cook in between haircuts. It's too many haircuts. They're just getting whatever they can get.
Quick pie from the servo on the way to the next haircut.
Another haircut.
It's interesting because I expected it from tradies. That makes sense. But some of the other ones there is quite interesting. Well, a comedian was one I didn't see on there.
No.
I guess we come
How
in...
How do comedians eat? I've got two here.
Below.
Yeah, they don't...
Yeah.
They
I think we're classed as animal.
That's why you're not on the survey.
Yeah. Right. It's a lot of drinking and, maybe... Well, alcohol was quite big looking at the stats today as well.
Yeah,
Australians
so
drink a lot.
If you go wrong, it's usually with alcohol.
You are kind of getting your fruit and veggies through alcohol, though. Like your grapes through wine and, your potatoes through vodka.
It's a watermelon cruiser.